crazy cool, man. Wow. Trying to make up some time here to get back. Woo. Still trying to be safe. This is awesome. I love this bike. So epic. Whoa! That is gnar, man!
That was right!
That was fun!
Cinnamon pass right here.
Save some energy for last.
Well, we just spent it all. Tried to keep up with you.
Yeah.
Jackson.
I'm worn out. That was hauling.
Man, I was like, man, that's the longest we've ridden in, like, we were freaking hauling out.
We were hauling, and it's rough.
Yeah. I'll stop sooner next time.
No, that's all right. We needed to do it, man. Yeah, I was kind of thinking tomorrow we could just kind of take it easy and check over the bikes and...
Yeah, I was telling Jackson we probably should do like a check bolts and make sure everything's still in it.
Yeah, check air filters and...
Yeah, literally just rattled the hell out of it.
I know.
That's pretty rough from there. You're doing awesome. Every time I look back, he's right on my tail.
Yeah, he's taking all the hard lines too. I see him jumping and everything.
Finally getting used to the bike.
Yeah,
it's fun, man.
Now I'm on the freaking nastiest, gnarliest.
Yeah.
The first time.
Pissed about that.
I'm kind of pissed about that. Hey, but it made you. I mean, you could tell everybody it's your first show.
Throw me right in.
Just throw you right to the dog, so.
That's what he did to us when we went snow biking.
Hey, figure it out.
Yep. There's no crying in dirt bikes.
Unless you wreck.
Unless you wreck, then you can cry all you want. Thank you. Cinnamon Pass. Wow. This is absolutely epic. It does not get better than this. No way.